We have people helping today.
Yeah, look at us.
Now we're worse.
Hands free. We have jazz hands.
We're doing a little entertaining thing to make your lives easier. I hope this is what makes our lives easier.
Totally. When you're doing a party, we're going to show you three different charcuterie. You say charcuterie.
We're gonna do three different versions so you can entertain quickly and easily, and we're not cooking.
Make sure you wear your fur.
Yeah, she got dressed up today, which I wear my tennies, and then she puts her fur on.
Good.
Okay, here we go. This is our healthy one. This is our charcuterie vegetable
crudité.
And so we just have some blanched broccolini and peas,
and we're having some cider.
Yes,
heirloom cider.
And then we have some hummus. Watch your fur, girlfriend.
Oh. Here, cheers.
And cheers.
You might need this before we start. Yeah, it is alcoholic.
Now, one thing we like to do is take these cute little breadsticks and create a little height on the board.
I like this. This is radicchio lettuce, and it's good to just sort of tear and make really organic.
And it's such a pretty color.
Yeah, you can dip it in the hummus.
Yeah. And then on these cute little English peas, you just tear the little seam off, and then you can just let either open it a tiny bit.
Let the little pea show.
Ready for our second one, which is more of a little more heft to it. So this board,
meat and cheese,
suffices as dinner.
This is a good little white wine. It's my favorite. Kim Crawford, Sauvignon Blanc.
Not a very pretty label. I'm all about the pretty label, but whatever. Okay, so. I think that you should stick to three cheeses. Stinky.
Hard.
A hard cheese, there's our Gouda.
Okay, and here's the other thing.
And then, Annie, wait, I am not done. And a soft cheese, right, Josie?
Yes, there we go.
So
everybody, I take a little prosciutto, and you just sort of wrap it with arugula.
Wow, and then it's a good little pickup.
Well, yeah.
Oh, okay.
This is more of a dessert board, a dessert charcuterie board.
And fruit and chocolate, and we're going to pour our little drinking fondue-y type chocolate in here.
And this is
the type that we get, this Mexican chocolate.
And I think
it's delicious.
I think red wine is good for this. I gave you the most because you love.
Okay, let's wait to try it till I get the chocolate in here.
Just so you guys know, we bought everything at Metropolitan Market. Any kind of specialty market is great.
Costs a little more, but it makes your life easier.
It's worth it because you can have this for dinner or for dessert when you're in the kitchen.
You're not even working. No, make the board. You haven't even made the board. Just to put the bread on there. You're not doing anything. Just busy drinking.
Nothing.
Busy drinking. Focus.
Okay, and even look at the little basket of strawberries. It's so cute.
And you can even have it out.
Okay, and here's our little plates.
And our little
napkins.
Thank you.
Okay. That's good.
Get a little bit better produce. Mm-hmm. And then you can have.
And if you have leftover produce, you can use it as your centerpiece with your candles.
We're gonna do that at our dinner party tomorrow.
Come on.
We'll show you that next week.
Cheers, you guys. All done with our three boards.
So you can do this. College girls can do this. It's the easy, entertaining thing that my husband and I do this almost every Friday night together.
Yeah,
in the living room.
Yeah.
And we light our candles and we just have that.
You can do a dinner party and do this more hearty one with your meats and your cheeses.
Or use a bigger board. I have an even bigger board for bigger parties.
Yeah.
And we load it up.
Yeah.
Big and heavy. And
if you don't know what to make or you're having people over and you're entertaining and you need to be quick and speedy, boom, done.
So subscribe to us. We finally got our YouTube channel up, Annie and Josie Design Club.
Follow us. Like, share, follow, whatever.
And we're going to do our out-of-state entry. We're going to give you one more chance.
Yeah, because you guys were not good about it. Hello.
We didn't explain it right. Okay. We were bad.
Here's the thing. Out-of-state, you get 2 hours of
FaceTime.
And we'll help you with your place.
Yes.
So enter.
Enter, follow, share. Love you guys.
Bye. Cheers.
Oh, cheers. Okay, cheers.
You do? Yeah, it's cider.